celebrity chef Danny Tang had given a steak masterclass to talented high schoolers. The chef held a competition to test the skills of learners from Shuren High School of Home Economics and Commerce.
It was a part of the scheme by New Taipei City to bring vocational school students together with masters in their field. Officials hope events like this will encourage young people to aspire to excellence in whichever field they choose.
Beefsteak sizzle in the pan. These student chefs are watching their progress so they can flip them as soon as they're ready. When they're done, plating is vital too. Some students trim the steak carefully into slices, while others soak up excess oil with tissue. No detail is too trivial.
Shuren 50, 厨艺之星, 牛排大赛, 第一名, 第二组.
外面是熟的.
The outside is done, but the inside is still a little rare. There's no blood. This is a totally standard, traditional way to grill a steak. He's also very smart with the plating, putting the most beautiful parts forward. So he got extra points for that.
New Taipei's Education Bureau has invited a circle of experts to pass on their skills and inspiration to students from vocational colleges. One of them is Chef Danny Tang.
Last time he told us this is basically the perfect amount to cook a steak. So I noted that down. This time I think I've done it almost exactly how Chef Danny did it before, but not quite as perfect as him. I started out by doing deliveries, and then for a while the delivery company had folded. So one day I applied for a job at a teppanyaki restaurant. I had to clean about 7 toilets a day. I was very happy to hear the government is encouraging this industry. Our great chefs didn't study at culinary schools. They only went to the US for that later. Develop according to your character, choose what you love, study hard, and you have a bright future.
Great achievements are possible in every walk of life. Danny is an example of a chef who rose from the bottom to the top to become world famous. Now his prowess and his story are inspiring more young people to believe in their potential.